ago, in the 1500s, Lord Sheldon commissioned a group of Dutch weavers to create a map of Warwickshire. This took many long and tiring years. If he'd had any sense, he should have done it like this. The master consulted with his advisors and called for helpers from across the land. He gave them their orders and off they went, completing in a matter of minutes what those Dutch weavers took years to do. The master was pleased with his work and vowed to make three more maps for Lord Sheldon. The right price, of course.